is one of the oldest domesticated and important crops. However, it was estimated that between 120 and 200 million tons of grains are lost yearly due to pests in rice fields in tropical Asia.
Pesticides are the highest chemical inputs and are widely used by farmers, but numerous types of pesticides generate pollution of air, soil, and water. They are also detrimental to human beings and notably the second biggest potable water contaminant. It has been a challenge for the farmers and the government to look for an alternative non-chemical ways to control insect pests. But it is well known that insects fly towards street lamps or other outdoor illumination at night.
Thus, it provided the researcher the idea of designing a trapping device with light-emitting diode using the sun as energy source. The main objective of the study was to develop a solar trapping device with LED light against rice crop pests. Specifically, it aimed to determine the potential of developed solar trapping device with LED light against rice crop pests by the number of trapped rice crop pests in three identified rice fields, with newly planted rice field, with reproductive phase rice field, and ready to harvest rice field, and compare the number of trapped rice crop pests in the three identified rice fields.
This device is designed appropriately in agriculture, especially in the field of reducing the loss of crops made by the rice crop pests and to decrease the uses pesticide of the crops.
The numbers of trapped pests was counted manually and identified up to the genus level. This study was conducted in the rice field located at Sulun Sultan Mastura, Maguindanao.
The 50x50 centimeter device with a length of 121 centimeter has a weight of 10.5 kilogram. It is composed of solar panel, 2 pieces 12 watt LED bulbs, 12x12 motolite battery, 2 blower fans, iron bars, galvanized iron sheets, wires, switch, and handle.
The iron bars were joined together and formed into its supposed design. Next, the GI sheet was sold. The blower fan was connected with wires, then was attached to the GI sheet. After that, it was placed on the iron bar. Another GI sheet was prepared and was made into a trap drawer. The LED light was then connected with wires and was hung on the top where the battery was situated beside it. The wires of the LED bulb and blower fan were linked together and to a switch and to the battery. The solar panel was positioned in the upper part and was connected to the battery as the energy source. The wires of the second setup were directly connected to the battery.
To use the device, connect the solar panel to the battery, as well as the wires of the light bulb and the blower fan. The light will attract the insects, and the blower fan will suck them into the trap drawer.
Table 1. Number of pests trapped in newly planted rice field. Table 1 shows the number of pests trapped in newly planted rice field based on its order, including Diptera, Lepidoptera, and Orthoptera. Table 2, number of pests trapped in reproductive phase rice field. Table 2 shows the number of pests trapped in reproductive phase rice field based on its order. These pests include Diptera, Hemiptera, Hymenoptera, Orthoptera, Plotodea, Coleoptera, Dermoptera, Lepidoptera, and Odonata. Table 3, number of pests trapped in ready-to-harvest rice field. Table 3 shows the number of pests trapped in ready-to-harvest rice field. Common insect groups trapped in this are Plotodea, Odonata, Coleoptera, and Hymenoptera. Table 4, differentiation of the number of trapped rice crop pests in three identified rice fields. The table 4 shows the comparison of the number of trapped rice crop pests in three identified rice fields, with newly planted rice field, with reproductive phase rice field, and ready to harvest rice field. In terms of the area with the most trapped rice crop pests, results show that it was the reproductive phase rice field. Rice crop bugs in order Hemiptera were the dominant rice crop pests during the reproductive phase. Several species of insects from different orders attack the rice during the reproductive stage. Millsap, 2017.
Based on the findings, the study concluded that the developed solar trapping device with LED light has the potential against rice crop pests. Reproductive phase rice field was highly infested among the tree sampling areas. Rice block bugs, the Hemiptera, were the dominant rice crop pest being trapped with the device. The study recommends the increase of watts in LED light and battery for stronger attraction to the insect and longer duration of the product. Also, it is recommended to increase the number of setups. Identification of the rice crop pest onto the species level is highly recommended. Similarly, development of the trapping device with a combination of UV and LED light is also recommended.